The funny thing is that I've very rarely seen anybody actually reading in public any book of mine. In fact, I can't remember ever noticing anybody doing it. But we were in Guatemala once, in 1974, I think it was. And we were on a bus going to a place called Chichicastenango, which is way up in the uplands of Guatemala. Wonderful market. And in this bus were a lot of tourists. And the bus kept stopping for 10 minutes by the stalls, which the cousins of the conductor were selling various Guatemalan articles, as well as to let people pee and all the rest of it. And I got up and was walking out of the bus, and I saw there was a book open on the seat. And the book was They Fought Alone by Maurice Buckmaster, the book which I had written. So when we all got back in the bus, I went up to the man who was reading the book and I said, funnily enough, I wrote that book. And he said, oh, are you Colonel Buckmaster? And I said, no, I'm not Colonel Buckmaster, but my name is Raphael, and actually he employed me to ghost his book. And the man said, oh, your name is Raphael. He's American. Your name is Raphael? Yes. That's funny, so is mine. He was Dr. Raphael from San Diego. So he said, listen, anytime you're in San Diego, you know, come to my clinic, I'll give you a rate. But I never took him up.